Hello, Krzysiu net. I will show you a life hack. It will be a container for the plastic bags. If you keep it in the house, it takes a lot of space. And if you don't, maybe you will consider it as it's more nature friendly. And it's just a cool way to keep it in the house because you can put food in there, trash, etc. etc. So all you need is a tube from the paper towels, or if you want a smaller container, you can use from the tube from the toilet paper. So as you see, I have here some bags already. And the thing is, if you want to place there a new bag, you just take it. You have to push it like that. And you see it's in there. I have here about 50 plastic bags, so it takes just that. And if you want to take it, you can just take, or if it will be somewhere deep inside, you can push from one side. And into it will come outside the other side. So I think it's simple but very cool because you won't have a mess with bags everywhere. And I like this way, and I use it for the trash mainly. If I have a plastic bag, I don't throw it out. I just keep it in there. Okay, goodbye. I hope to see you next time soon. Good night. Bye.